told your friend you're not okay, and tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. And guess you're trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray as you fade away, as you fade away.
Yeah, I'm about to fade away, cause every time I wake up I feel like it's Monday. Something's going wrong with all the chemicals up in my brain. All of a sudden I don't look at anything the same way. Gotta build up of my thoughts sitting in an ashtray. I'm sorry that I'm so inconvenient, okay, just let me be me and I'll stay out of your way. I can see the way you look at me, I'm such a disgrace. I never really asked to be brought into this place. You wanna love me, well then baby I have a taste. All the highs and the lows, no, you'll never be the same. I don't really wanna hurt you, but I can't control the pain. If you're sticking by my side, maybe we could be okay. Okay, okay, maybe you could be the change I need today. I promise that I've never felt this way. I really hope that you will choose to stay through all the pain.
I know you told your friend you're not okay, and tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. Trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray as you fade away.
长了柯基的这个样子，你看，柯基的样子，还出现了两只白的，你看，正在吸奶了，你看，你看，这一只，这是，可能这个外行人看着是柴犬，你看它的头，它的身体结构，还有它的脚，它的尾巴，这就是这个柴犬它的基因，还有这个柯基的基因，一搭配也出现了这样一个结果，你看这白的，看它的头。首先它的头啊就不是一个正常的这个纯种柯基或者纯种成犬的这样一个头，这个头呢就是一个串串头，柴犬和这个柯基的搭配。正常来说柴犬头的话啊应该特别小，并且柴犬刚出生的时候啊它这个体型也很小的啊，这个柯基出生的时候啊就这样，所以说五五开吧，长得既像柴犬也像柯基，我都给大家拿来看一下，你看它长成这样了， 长这样，你看它的头，它的头，它这个结构啊，就跟这个柴犬和柯基不一样。如果说，它们四只这个更像哪一个，狗的话啊，应该像这个柯基。它的狗爸爸基因是非常强大的哈，硬是把这个大额头传给了四只小奶狗。你看，并且它的尾巴，你看是非常长的。你像传统柴犬刚生下来，它是特别小的，并且它的头啊，小小的圆圆的，出现不了这种情况。你看这两白两赤，这是一公一母，一公一母。然后，哎呀，挺意外的，我不知道是该开心呢还是该不开心。这个如果是作为一个爱好者来说的话，养狗爱好者来的话，其实无关紧要啊，就能给他找到好的家庭。但是如果说按照一个繁殖人的话啊，这挺可惜的，确实挺可惜。到这个柴犬和柯基一交配也出现了串子，然后就挺可惜的，确实很可惜。哎呀，看二月今天早上生的，然后刚出生有十个小时，然后生命力特别顽强啊，你看它肚子吃的鼓鼓的，你看狗妈妈的奶也特别好。你看没想到柯基的基因这么强大的，你看，哎呀，看这只小白狗，这个狗妈妈，这个白柴，出现了一只白柴鸡，有很多网友说这叫柴可夫斯基是吧？我不知道有没有其他的这个朋友见过这么一个柴鸡，反正这是我第一次见。他们的胶皮也是很优爱的，没想到能配上之后。哎，我就心里想，千万不要怀孕呀！怀孕之后，你看，生产出这样的小狗，你看怎么办呀？你看它脸上的褶子，柯基脸上的褶子一样。你看，哎呀，你看吸奶吸的这个紧，你看，硬拔下来，看，像不像这个？它有这个柴犬的这个脸型哈，但是这个大部分还是属于柯基的。我从网上找了几张这个柴犬和柯基的这个混血哈，然后大家可以看一下，不知道长大以后什么样子。你看，带着拱奶，你看，哼哼唧唧的。好，狗妈妈也累了，哎呀，那么谢狗妈妈。好，我们今天的视频就到这里啊，拜拜。希望大家不要喷我啊，我这个情况是我。